This phenomenon finds a vivid representation in the example of a butterfly, whose flapping wings in one location can result in a certain effect, such as a tornado, in a completely different place. Every time you flap your wings, Pilgrim, you can cause a tornado. Keep this in mind when making your decisions.
How did you get in here? Are you a Night Runner?
I'm not, although I have always appreciated them. They were the good spirits of Villador. They did their best to rebuild the city, until the carnage at the VNC Tower stopped them. So many died, or went into hiding, or broke down completely.
Like Frank?
Yes. Poor Frank. Everything got ruined so suddenly. Just like humanity under the epidemic. But Aiden, always try to be positive about the world. A piece of advice, if you will. It's going to be easier for you this way. I am looking at you right now, and I am filled with hope about how this story will end.
What are you even doing here?
I came here from the LDPD looking for a fugitive, just like Max Walker did from the TEC.
A fugitive? Here?
Yes. I'm looking for a wanted criminal, a certain Margarita Connor.
Can I help you in some way?
No, thanks. I can handle it. I always do.
Who are you, exactly?
Codename Liquidator. From the B613 region.
Doesn't ring a bell.
I see. I'll be honest with you. This is quite an unusual meeting.
Unusual? And it could be usual.
It's time for me to go. Look after yourself.
Time. Yes. I've already forgotten about that variable. Quasi and Sick must be waiting for me now.
Who?
Other LDPD officers. Goodbye, Aiden.
Goodbye, what's your name?
Cayetan. Call me Cayetan. That code name, the Liquidator. Sounds weird when spoken out loud. And there, I've left something for you.
And how did that get... Wait, what the...
Cyber hands? Cyber... Oh, is that a cyberpunk Easter egg? No, I cannot craft this here, can I? Common knuckle dusters? Well, they are... Oh, okay. I see. It's like the... blades that you can have in Cyberpunk. Right. Unfortunately, they are useless. Oh yeah, nice. Okay, let's continue with our adventure. That's nice. 500 stamina? Ah. Okay. Oh no, I pressed collectibles. Well, I'm gonna need 3 more in order to get 500 stamina. I thought I had gotten 500 stamina. I see now I haven't. Okay. Anything else? Oh, yeah. Say, new relay, not far away from us, actually. There's nothing around here. Wait, what? Territory recovered, newfound lost lands, flooded area. Oh, hold on a minute. So there is an actual entire area below the water here, or what? That'd be possible. Doesn't look like it from here. There is something there, but nothing that indicates. Okay, yeah, okay, I see now, yeah. Ah. There actually is an area under the water. That means that everything here is pretty much an area of its own. I will go for that one because there is no way I can glide that, is it? No. I will get that one when I reach there. Anything else? Not that I can see. No. Inventory full. Oh, it's one of those. Well, it's indeed a flooded area. And it has some chests in there. I'm gonna have to do a lot of diving then if I want to get everything there.
I'm in this radio station. Any tips on where to look for the bodies?
I'm sorry. It was so terrible I brushed it out of my memory. One moment. There. It's the last thing I was able to record.
Generators activated. Only got the antenna left. Cool. Listen, Brasco. I know Sierra's death hit you hard. I just want you to know, you can always count on me, man. Brasco! Did you trip on something? Man, you didn't fall into that fucking pit, did you? He slept. Who the fuck are you? I told him to be careful. Didn't even have time to thank you for activating the generators. Or...
So the renegades got them. What the heck is going on? One of them were running away. So this is where he fell. No. Anything better? Have that one. Going for that. That's a little bit more damage. Okay, I'm just gonna use bow. Come on. Oi. Yeah, well, I think we got very lucky there.
Renegade rats could have been capable of pushing you in here.
In this way.
You almost got away. Almost.
See, I can't. No, that's just that. Okay, that's where I need to start. Okay, well. Oh, that was close. Damn, that one that is using fire, hit really hard. It has been a bit laid back now some time since I've been over leveled, but now they are catching up to me. Okay, let's go. Why did you do that? Let's say I can use that. It looks like I can climb up there, get up there, and then I'm stuck. Need a grapple. If you are going to grapple, make sure you have the grappling hook. Okay, here we go. Give me anything. I could grapple over. To get this one. And get up here actually. I think I need to grapple my way over there first. I might be wrong, but let's hope I'm not. Cool. No, I don't know. It could be misleading, but I hope not. I think I need to get up there, but I don't know how. I have no idea how I did that. Absolutely no idea. Luck, I think. That's harsh. I'm gonna have to start all over. Yeah. Now that sucks. That sucks, really. That way doesn't work. This way will. Now I did take some. Oh no, don't tell me they are back. What did you say? Did I get a head? Was that a headshot? But why are they back? It's not a camp, is it? No, it's not a camp. Surely I cannot avoid them. Should knock that one down. I have no idea how I will do this. Now for this one again. Let's not mess it up. No idea what happened there. I think it stood up on one of them, but the question is, can I get up there now? Like, I can get up this much. Yeah, this is what it is. He stood like that. Why would he do that? That's something new. Oh no, 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 no. Oh. One more time. It's like I'm missing something in that jump. That I'm not getting enough swing. I can press shift, sure, but it just won't be good enough. No, why does he like try to stand up here? You can't stand on this. What if I... I'm gonna try something really strange. I don't want to try it.